Become an investor with Every Swipe with the Old Mutual Money account.
Welcome back to Afternoon Express. I hope that you are having an amazing Monday bidet. Now, if you are an up-and-coming artist and haven't heard about the Old Mutual Amped Studios yet, then prepare your ears and get a pen ready, because we're joined now by Have You Heard's marketing, head of content.
My title makes no sense.
I mean, it's an interesting one, but it's a good one. You deserve it. Mr. John Savage,
Hello.
Who has promised us some inside information on this free co-working space. Lovely to see you.
Nice to be in your new studio.
You have literally done everything in the entertainment industry. You've worked for, I mean, everyone, but it's good. This is a great space to be in.
Thank you. Yes, I think so.
Tell me a little bit about Old Mutual's vision in wanting to get involved in this hub.
So I think the hub, there's a great synergy with Old Mutual, because this hub has really been many, many years in the making. And I think, you know, the music industry is sort of broken. It's very difficult to sort of get up in the music industry, and a lot of it is there's no real infrastructure, no real support.
Yeah.
And we wanted to create something that really sort of did the job of something you could go to and put all the pieces together, meet the right people, learn the right stuff. And it was largely inspired by this sort of idea that our great South African legends who, when they pass away, a lot of them pass away broke or with financial issues and have made millions in their lives. And we always act surprised, well, how's this happen? And it comes down to the idea of, like, financial education inside the entertainment industry is almost nowhere. And we wanted to try and create a place that we would not perpetuate that with current artists. And we see it with sports as well.
Yeah.
So we built this place really with that in mind. How do we actually put these pieces together to give people the building blocks to start a career in the entertainment industry? And Old Mutual also all about financial education, so it was a great fit for what we're doing, and it's worked out incredibly. The place
Amazing.
Is insane.
I think nowadays you can't just be a musician, but you've got to know the business of music. You can't, you know, just do the gig without knowing how to invoice for the gig and pay the tax on that gig.
Right.
So exactly what kind of facilities are in place for young kids who want to break into the industry?
So that is right. We sort of have a tough love policy, and the idea is it's not a sweet space to be inspired. You're there to work, you're there to learn. So we have free co-working space.
Yeah.
We have amazing coffee shop. We have this really beautiful boardroom. So if you're hustling and you want to impress a client or a brand or a record label, you can go and use this boardroom. We have a magnificent stage with PA and lighting that you can do showcases from.
Amazing.
That we've invited emerging entrepreneurs to use as a pop-up platform.
Yeah.
When you go upstairs into the you have to earn your way upstairs. We've got a world-class recording studio that's free. We've got this thing called a creation station. It's like a computer with, you can do podcasting and post-production. We've got digital radio station, The Eye there, and Metro FM are moving in as well upstairs. So it's
huge.
Everything you can do, you need to do in the industry, in the music industry, it's all there sitting in Amp Studios.
Okay, so you said that you've got to earn your way up those little tiers of the more you get. So what is your entry level? Like, how does one become part of it?
You have to participate. You have to be involved. We have Old Mutual financial advisors come to the events and stuff. You have to show that you're committed. I think in the music industry, there's a lot of guys with talent, but like you were just saying, it's not just the talent. You've got to be hungry for it.
Yeah.
So you have to be really involved to earn your way upstairs. And with the partnership, with Old Mutual, you have to have a money account. That's really your ticket to upstairs. But upstairs is really a fairy tale. The recording studio is crazy cool. Kuli Chan has partnered us with the studio, so he's there as a resource.
Yeah, we've had him
Brian
here.
O'Shea.
He's incredible.
So it really is. If you are in Amp Studios, you're going to meet a lot of people in the industry, especially having like Metro there. There's Metro DJs there. We've just done a project with Google, so now we've got YouTube facilities in there as well. So if you're going to walk into that studio any day, 7 days a week, you're going to find something that will help you.
I sing a lot in the shower. Could I maybe give you an audition in the ad break? Like,
I've got a really important meeting coming up.
Thank you so much, John Savage, for being
you.
Here. You are such a legend in the industry. So it's
Thanks
really great for you to share all of this, of course, with
I
the Amped Studios.
Yeah.
So at the end of this month, the Old Mutual Amped Studios will host their next Amped Icon Hero Conversation live on Metro FM between Jay Something and Vusi Mahlasela. So please send your name over WhatsApp to 081-707-6636 to be part of it. It sounds so exciting. I'd love to come. It's going to be amazing.